गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड, लेट्स टॉक अबाउट डेली कमोडिटी कमेंट्री एंड टेक्निकल लेवल। यस्टरडे वी हैव सीन दैट गोल्ड प्राइस इज करेक्टेड बाय 0.37% एंड क्लोज डैट 46,419। हाउएवर इन इंडस्ट्रियल मार्केट गोल्ड इज ट्रेडिंग अराउंड $1,734 पर आउंस। सिल्वर प्राइस ऑल्सो करेक्टेड शार्पली बाय 1.28% एंड क्लोज डैट 66,128। इन इंडस्ट्रियल मार्केट सिल्वर इज ट्रेडिंग अराउंड $24.90 पर आउंस। द ट्रेंड ऑफ गोल्ड एंड सिल्वर आर साइडवेज, हाउएवर we have seen that rising in bond yield, this will impact negatively on gold and silver. For today we are expecting a sideways trend. For today gold support at 46,000, resistance 46,900, silver support at 65,100, resistance 67,400. The trend of gold and silver are sideways. We are expecting a range bound movement may be seen in gold and silver prices. Now let's talk about the base metal. Yesterday we have noticed that base metal corrected sharply, copper corrected by 0.44%, zinc price also corrected by 2.88%. The trend of base metal are negative, so for today we are expecting a negative trend may be seen in the base metals. For today, copper support at 688, resistance 693, zinc support at 217, resistance 224, lead support at 161, resistance 166, aluminium support at 181, resistance 186. Nickel support at 1195, resistance 1234. The trend of base metal are negative, so trader can go for short in base metal for intraday perspective. Now let's move on energy segment. Yesterday we have seen that crude price increased sharply by 0.99% and closed at 4478. However, international market crude oil is trading around $16 per barrel. The trend of crude oil is also sideways. So for today, crude oil support at 4380, resistance 4570. WTI crude oil support at 58.50, resistance 61.30. The trend of crude oil is also a sideways. We are recommending buy on lower levels. Yesterday, natural gas prices also increased by 1.53%. Today we are expecting some recovery in the natural gas. So for today, natural gas support at 184, resistance 199. So trader can go for buy in natural gas on support level. Now we hope that you will benefit from this commentary. Thank you.